etc. These are the name of a person, place. That's why it is a noun. So next time, next is kinds of noun. Yes, there are six categories of noun. First one is proper noun, second one common noun, third one collective noun, fourth abstract noun, fifth one verbal noun, and sixth one material noun. So in this video we will learn proper noun and common noun. So first is proper noun. So you must know what is proper noun. The name of a particular person, places or a thing is called proper noun. Its example is Delhi, Chennai, Kolkata. These are the name of a place. So these are proper noun. Next category is about common noun. What is common noun? Common nouns are names that can be applied to any one of a class, any one of a class of a person, places or things. Its example.